We're here at ASCRS 2015 in San Diego, and we have two doctors joining us, Dr. Emil Chynn from New York and Dr. Mark Latina from Boston. Gentlemen have been working with DIATON tonometer for quite some time, a number of years, and have done a number of clinical trials. Gentlemen, would just would like to hear some of your experience with the device, and please share.
So I've used the device now for over 3 years, and it really integrates nicely to the clinical practice. It's a device which can be used by all of our technicians. They're easily trained on the device. It doesn't really require an ophthalmologist or a highly skilled specialist to do the procedure. And it can be done on a patient in virtually any setting, and I think that's really quite important. You don't even need to be in the exam room to do the procedure. This, of course, allows for the device to be used in non-ophthalmic or non-office space settings, such as being used in third world countries, and be used as a screening device.
We did a trial, two centers, in my center in New York and Mark's center in Boston, where we validated the device against Goldman and also Tonopen. And within the normal range of glaucoma pressures, it's usually within 2 millimeters of mercury, which is quite accurate. And in high pressures, like in a high glaucoma patient, it's typically within 10%, which is also fine. I think we have a couple questions from the audience. First question.
Dr. Chynn, what type of practice do you have in New York, and how is this device used in your office?
I have a corneal refractive practice. We're doing only tertiary care. We're doing about 1,000 laser vision correction cases a day. And because we use steroids to prevent scarring, we have to check pressure on all the patients. It's kind of a little bit time consuming for the MDs to do this. So sometimes we have the technicians do this. And you're not going to have a technician do Goldman's, but you can have a technician do the DIATON. And it adds a lot of efficiency to the practice, and the patients are very comfortable. I think there's a second question.
Dr. Latina, please, yeah. As a glaucoma specialist, how do you think the equipment provides advantages for the general practitioner in ophthalmology?
Well, I think that obviously it's easy to use, and that's important. And plus, as we said, you don't require a technician, you don't require an ophthalmologist to perform the procedure. So it allows, again, as Emil said, allows somebody else to be able to do that procedure, to get that measurement for you. So I think that's probably its main role. Obviously, as well, patients with corneal disease and other issues where you can't really do good applanation tonometry, this is a valuable asset.
Yeah, we have a lot of patients with keratoconus because I'm doing LASIK, laser vision correction. These days now I could cross-link them, but you still have to have a good way to check the pressure in them. And obviously it's good to have a way to do it not through the cornea. I think we have time for a third question.
I'm a technician and use some of the disposable equipment, which can be uncomfortable for the patients. Can you tell me how they compare?
Well, I think you're referring to, let's say, the disposables of a Tonopen.
Yes.
And there's like, it's kind of a pain. It does get a little bit expensive. So this device has no disposables. It doesn't even touch the eye.
Right, so you don't need anesthetic, which is a plus. And again, there's no other disposables, and you're not really making any contact with the cornea. So again, it's quite readily useful for a variety of medical as well as even non-medical personnel.
So I guess Roman's the distributor, and it's also through Sonomed, which is the booth we're at. I'm glad you had a chance to join us at ASCRS here in San Diego.
Thank you so much, gentlemen, for your time, and I appreciate sharing your experience with the use of the technology and making others aware of its capabilities. And we really appreciate your time and your feedback. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good question.